The Proarta Quartet has played the first, second, and third movements of Schubert's Quartet in G Major. Members of the Proarta are Rudolf Kolisch, first violin, Albert Rayet, second violin, Bernard Malofsky, viola, and Ernst Friedlander, cello. This has been the fifth in a series of half-hour chamber musicales presented by the Proarta Quartet of the University of Wisconsin. We take this occasion to salute the newest member of the Mutual Network, station WKOW in Madison, Wisconsin. Next Saturday at this same time, the Mutual Broadcasting System will present the Proarta Quartet in the concluding portion of Schubert's G Major Quartet. This is the Mutual Broadcasting System.